Alright, we're going for test flight number 3. I ended up doing the auto-tune on the fly. I wasn't hearing the auto-tune come on. When you hit the button, you usually hear the planner announcer, but it wasn't coming up for some reason, I'm not sure. And I hit the switch just to see if it was working, and it was. It started doing the auto-tune, so I went ahead and let it go. Of course, the auto-tune tunes it a little too aggressive for my taste, so it needs to be detuned, because now it's, you know, pretty tight. And my power module was not giving me voltage or current correctly, so I took it off of the APM, that 6 cable input, whatever it is. I disconnected that and I used the three wires coming off of the module itself, and then changed the pins to A1 for current and voltage A2. And I moved the UBEC to A3 to power the APM. So let's see what happens. Get armed. I'm getting good voltage.
Armed. Disarmed.
Try again.
Armed. Mode change to loiter.
Back to loiter. Pretty rock solid, looks like to me. That's me playing with the throttle. I've got a little bit of a rattle that I can't really figure out what it is. You can probably hear it. It doesn't like being a dirty prop wash ground effect.
Mode changed to stay alive.
Alright, I'm gonna try takeoff in GPS.
Mode changed to loiter. Mode changed to stay alive. Mode changed to loiter.
Now I'm going to go for an RTL. I haven't set the setting to fly back at current altitude, so it's going to go up out of the picture for a second.
Mode changed to RTL.
Should come back in a second, I hope. Here it comes. I hate that pause. Looks like it's pulling about 14 amps at a hover.
Defarmed. Mode changed to stay alive.
Can't complain about that.